way to know if you actually are dating my brother.
Huh.
How is he actually related to me?
Well, no. I was...
He's a half brother.
Shut the fuck up.
This one is on a serious cooldown. It's insane.
How long is it?
It's only 10 seconds. No cooldown.
Shit.
And she's got good progression.
She does.
Can you make the lane curse?
Yep. By a mile.
Fuck this Connor. Hey, you should have beat me to lane a long ass time ago.
I'm looking at pressure.
Where are we focusing on? Huh?
Who are you looking at?
I was looking at Tree.
Okay.
I kind of want to get Tree out. I'm not too scared of Kayla.
Okay.
Her reaction time's slow. I mean, she can surprise you every once in a while, but. Mez is up.
Mez is up.
Kendall's gonna be coming for us first. That's how he plays.
Yeah, I know.
As soon as he leaves middle lane, he's coming right for us. And they're gonna try and focus me and get me on tilt. Those guys know more than you guys do that I don't know. I'm actually a lot more tame than I used to be.
I'm on minions.
Die.
Mezzing.
No, I'm dead. They got me. I went too hard.
The first sacrifice has been made.
God damn it. Caught me basic attacking. Oh, okay.
Two back left.
I could use the healing.
They're gonna go to my boars probably. Unless they try to crush me further. Yeah, they're probably on my boars.
I'll meet you at your boars to help secure.
They were probably already down.
No, they just went back now.
They started it. His dash is down.
Rom dash down. Target Rom. Rom ult.
Ollie's here.
I'm dead.
Yeah, just let him go. I got the kill.
I'm going. Yeah, we got to have to keep Tree down. Kendall has been.
Giannis has Aegis. Get in your ult when I blink. Do it now. Get in your ult. Get him!
Nice.
That's alright.
You got the kill.
I tried to jump, but I couldn't make it into my jump.
Athena in right jump.
I didn't make it in my jump, I'm so sad about that.
Ultimate is ready.
We have better rotation.
I was like, jump, and I got... What I killed... Oh, I didn't even get killed by her! I got killed by the fucking minions!
I need to clear one more fucking wave before I go back.
I'm here, so you can secure that.
You guys can drop red, that'll be safer.
Why'd he go?
I'm already gone.
I'm dropping blue.
Gun tree.
Go back and get two more. There's no one in my lane, by the way.
He does not have his blue. You're just gonna try to invade his blue?
Yeah.
How about us, dude? Dashing out.
The Kali is probably there. Just a warning.
Her ultimate's down.
Rommel.
Yeah, he's here.
Nice dukes.
Giannis staying in lane, watch out.
Rom's one shot.
I'm out!
That's so unfortunate.
Careful, there were three over there. got him?
They most likely had the best. We can secure backs and boars.
Yep.
Doing red.
Nope. Alright, he backed off. Good.
Yeah, I was watching. I was seeing if he was going to stick to you.
Well, I was going to turn and hit my rear combo if I could.
Come on, wave.
Go back to base. Yep. I need to start picking up pots. Maybe even some wards.
Okay.
Okay.
That was awkward. I ulted Giannis, but we both fell through his portal. That sucks. Too bad you're so out of Pong.
No, I'm good. I figured he was coming.
Treason.
All ward left.
Nope, treason mine.
They're going to their jungle. Just take the board.
I love when
you fight with half
a level. Back left to right. Yeah,
they're
missing.
Tree can rotate.
Oh, that is a Kali.
Oh, I got two here.
Kali's left. You guys are doing whatever, right?
That really fucking hit me? How far did that fucking go? Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm Tree's looking to gank left, so I'm coming.
I don't have much else. He has his
ult. Kali's behind you.
Athena's following you. Yeah, I think Giannis portal there too, watch out.
I don't have much to go in, Joe. Oh my god, but Joe going ham.
Rom can make that rotation. No, he's looking at me again.
I'm so laggy, you know, Jesus Christ. Oh, there's an Athena here.
You slug.
Oh.
Oh, I fucking 3 Dominion! An enemy was obliterated. I fucking 3 Dominion, man.
Rom's gonna be able to get my backs.
Looking at blue.
Yeah, I'm gonna teleport into that ward.
I have nothing to fight with, though, so you're gonna.
Their blue's also. I'm gonna be up in a minute if you wanna invade that again.
Let's go.
Hey. Alright, get out of here. Let's look to their blue, it just went up.
Yeah, my wave! I don't really care, let's get her blue. I wanna have a blue buff.
Missing tree.
Yeah,
they're starting
he's at his board.
Missing Giannis.
Aw, oh, fuck, my bad.
My boars are down.
Right. I wanted a stunner. That's my bad.
That's alright.
Yep.
Still no eyes on Rom. He probably took the opportunity to back.
He just did red.
What's Rom? Is Rom at full health?
Sentry ward in their top.
Can we change that?
I can't fight Rom.
I'm looking to gank right.
Giannis going left, I'm gonna go right. Watch over.
Yeah. That's me.
Ah!
Nice
shot. Okay, I'm leaving.
Thank you,
sir. I
have no mana. Oh, Giannis now is lost.
He ain't gonna hit me.
Nope. Nice job.
Rip!
Kendall!
Alright, going back to base. Guys, I help, but I have to burn you.
Fucking man.
That's fine. That was a good one. Nice job. Good job. This must be sentry.
The red is down. The red is down. Yeah, it's sentry.
We can do gold. We can do gold.
Okay. Starting.
Should have saved that to secure it. Not bad.
I should have saved my audacities.
I'm gonna back off this.
Nice shot. Good objective play.
Nice call. I can't take it. Back.
Let's do this one right here. Take the campers.
Missing right.
Backing.
Me too.
Still missing right. He should be in line by now.
I have a sentry ward very top there.
They're going in the left jungle.
Yeah, because I have no mana. I'm backing, so, you know, the dream.
Tree's going in, like, there.
He's looking for...
He's looking for something. He knows we got it. He probably checked gold, and that's what took him on. I'm not with these two.
I know. I'm not going to do that. I'm here to show him that we know that he's here.
Look into Gank Realm again. I guess Illy's not there.
Gank is in the jungle.
I have an ult.
He's up here.
Illy's not there, so I'm not. I'll wait on that. Ooh, hello.
Did he just roll in?
They just burned all their peel. I'm coming.
Rip.
I'll be throwing that way.
Kayla. Kali. Okay, back off. So that was a win. That was a win. Pressure the pellets.
Oh shit!
Shit!
Adam,
stop. Holy crap!
Jeez.
I don't know what to tell
you. Damn it, now I have to edit this.
just block out the sound. Just block out the sound for like that second.
Alright, so I think our carries are definitely in mid jump. Just a little bit.
Get back out of here. I don't have a lot of health.
Yonsult.
Enemy ultimate incoming!
Fuck that up.
Yeah, I would agree.
I keep forgetting you're recording shit.
Back off!
Yep. Just getting the cheeky mez.
The double mez. That was mean.
Yeah, I don't really want to fight him. He's
pretty
large. He can basic you.
Yeah, no.
Trees in, right jungle right now.
You can tell that me and Joe did not like the last match we were in.
Oh shit, there's three of them! I can't help you with that.
Well, hey, we know who shot Khan. That would be Tree.
Oh yeah, definitely Tree. Definitely Tree. He shot Khan for a college game. He shot Khan for a college game.
RIP! I saw that.
Multi? Are they still there?
Because they're focusing.
Can I get a free kill?
Or Athena's in lane, you can get her. She's one hit.
Jesus fucking Christ. You okay, Ellie?
Maybe. We'll see.
that's comforting.
Apparently, I am okay.
Casey's in the middle.
Okay, I'm just back. I'm backing you. I'm backing you.
I fucked up. I missed everything. Don't worry about it.
You can dodge shit. Enemy ultimate incoming left!
I'm probably dead no matter what, so just leave me.
I'm just gonna get the mid tower here.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Bye.
Yeah. I saw that. I saw your little health bar just go down to the earth and I already knew.
I'm not.
Do you think your ult would've killed him? Because I didn't know if it was going through or not.
Oh yeah, it's doing like 400 true damage right now.
Yeah, gold is up.
I just don't want a chance.
Can we gank that right lane? Maybe do gold.
My ultimate.
Rom's at my tower.
And my blink.
He's here. He's walking off.
After
he's going to Boris. Boris. They don't have very good ward vision at all.
He's dead.
Oh, I'm sorry about that miss.
It's alright.
Me do gold.
Hey look, we're team fighting!
Yeah.
What's team fighting?
Remember that thing I said about being a laning hunter? I think I'm wrong.
Well, I think it's just what we're playing to our people that we're fighting.
Oh, you took my blue buff!
I am fucking... I am pissed and really focused right now. That's all I can tell.
Why are you pissed?
Well, I did their- well, oh, we did their blue buff.
The fucking last game, I have residual anger. I don't know what that is.
Don't worry. I'm the same way, dude. I'm beyond salty.
We can tell, trust me.
Aw, Kayla's being Kayla.
Aw, oh, I'm up there, Joe.
Alright, I'm just poking.
Oh, Illy said, love you, Kayla. She's just like...
I ulted out.
Yep.
I've got his back
calling
is on cooldown.
That's unfortunate.
No, it's really
unfortunate. Right there.
Look, it's a weak Sun Wukong. I hope no one comes to gank him.
Hi, Kayla. What are you doing?
Yes.
Yeah, I know.
I'm headed home.
Let's go mid. I see them.
I need to stop tree.
Oh, Jesus. Fire giant, please. Why do I always hit the fire giant?
No matter
what. That's Aegis on Giannis.
I'm not gonna catch up.
Oh, brutal. Yeah. See?
Ew.
My ultimate's down for another fucking...
What's her name?
She's a scorpion. Look, she can do this.
I have Kayla behind me, I'm gonna try and gank her.
She can do this.
Okay.
She's a scorpion, see? She's like scorpion tail?
She's gonna taunt me as soon as I engage.
Yeah, do the thing. Come.
Oh, I'm actually surprised you intercepted me.
Hold on.
What's can you show me the girl to do?
I see him.
I'm right
to you.
Do that all the way to a bad guy.
You got him. Get him.
Hey, behind us.
He ate us my basic. Are you okay behind me? If I keep chasing?
Yeah, we're fine. I can keep him here.
It's probably gonna go over you guys.
Rip.
And that's why you pick Kumbakarna against Kali. Takes her out. Takes just her out of the fight.
I can't control.
Oh, he just beads.
Come on, Giannis.
Where'd he go?
He's right here.
I'll go mid. I'm going mid.
Yep, I have to back here, guys. I have 2400 gold.
Yeah, I have 3k.
Come on, Illy, let's take those mids.
But I was only 8-0. I didn't have a chance.
I thought they would have played it through.
No, I think they were
waiting for like an hour.
Yeah, they're probably pissed at us.
They're probably pissed at us, yeah.
For what?
Making them wait
for
an hour.
I understand that for waiting, but for the game?
No, not for the game, just for waiting, making them wait for an hour. They probably got fucking tired of waiting and probably pissed off as we were just dicking around.
We weren't dicking around, we were too busy getting dicked.
Yeah, pretty much.
Are we just gonna recreate that?
Who knows. I guess, probably.
Yeah, he called same picks.
Yeah, same picks. Okay, so the Owl, Kepri, blah blah blah, Hoyi. What did they ban here? Odin. I forgot. Oh, they banned Odin. Do they really not want to play against my Odin?
They
not that fucking good. And then we got Rom and
Sylvanas. So honestly, the Odin makes me happy.
No, you're tree. The tree.
I am the tree.
The tree.
Zeus.
This just gives us a little bit more sustain in line, especially against Apollo. And you can clear. So. And I think we should focus Kayla instead.
I agree. Yeah.
So let's do that. His tree's too good at positioning himself around Kayla. So we're just gonna kill Kayla. And that fixes that problem.
Yes?
Alright.
What?
The TV is on the movie and
Kali. You should get. You could pick up Kali, you could pick up Sir Kali. Or we could pick up
Sir Kali. Hey, Joe, do you want Kali? At all?
Do I want Kali?
Can you help me fix it? Can we fix it, Joe?
Hold on, I'm busy.
It's up to you.
Yeah, give me Kali, actually, yeah.
Alright, I'd rather get Kali. They're not gonna pick new one.
Okay, let's ban Sirket, then.
Yep.
Sirket and, Sirket and Kumba. Yeah, actually, you only need to pick Kumba. But definitely ban Sirket.
Should we ban...
Well, they already have an Athena. Why would we ban Kumba?
Yeah. And that's what you just
said. He said cancel that, yeah.
I didn't hear him, sorry. I just heard him say ban Kumba and then blah 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 blah. I don't know, I went like blank.
Should we ban
so what else are we banning?
Thor, Humbots.
Nija?
Get rid of Nausea.
Okay.
Get it Nausea, because that's another one that can take me out of a fight during Kali shenanigans.
Kali shenanigans.
That's all. Hey, Kali is just like the ultimate wet noodle. Come up behind me.
Let's get a middle.
Get the middle. Okay. Nua.
Why is these two taking so long?
Because they suck.
Nua.
Yeah, Nua.
You want to sit in my lap? You want to sit in my lap, buddy?
Yeah.
Alright.
I like this guy. I want you to be this guy.
I'm not going to be that guy.
Ethan, why does it say that's a Nua one?
Well, I'm trading with somebody. I'm going to trade for this girl.
Just for that girl?
Yeah.
That girl might be useless about a
okay. Ooh, you really want to fight Kali as a Mercury? You're okay, hold on, actually. Get off.
That's a ballsy move.
You're a super ballsy move. You are super confident.
Superman could beat that girl. Superman could beat that girl in 1 minute.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, there we go.
Oh, so it's
Superman.
You know what Superman can do? You have full strength. You can push up.
Mike's killing me.
Good.
I want Bologna or Osiris. I don't care which one.
I like Bologna.
Bologna or Osiris?
Yeah, either one.
Or which one, man? Pick one.
I don't care. They both do really well against Guam.
I like Bologna.
Nope, clearly you need the jungle and I need the solo Kali against one you.
He has two eyes that go have lasers. I'll go back to that one.
They put Kendall in the mid lane.
And he got like
I wanted to pick Fenrir because it was Agni, but I can't give up Kali. Kali just wrecks too hard end game.
Yeah.
Joe.
Yeah.
It's more of just a counter pick to keep it open.
Break through walls with him
yeah.
Because he's going
to I honestly think they might have traded
and
after they got the Kali pick.
Really hot and she needs a hole with his two eyes. Good for me.
Oh, it's time to play.
Oh, yeah, man. I like your team, man. I like you.
You like
my
personal
match isn't over yet.
Who's the black one? Wait, I tried this one.
Rick.
I like this.
Yeah, those are the enemies.
Kendall's on the other team.
Why you not get through any of the any levels?
Kendall?
I heard that. No, Kendall can't play mid.
Kind of figured.
Casey's gonna be telling them what to do, so watch for that.
I got all my items set up for solo Kali.
Alright, so Athena and Apollo. I'm gonna go with. I think I wanna go with a curse, but I think I wanna go with.
Shit, you know what I should have done? I should have taken the Kali in solo.
I want to go sprint.
I think sprint.
That
would have
fucked them over, man. I can fuck on Guan.
Yeah, it would be fun.
Oh, that would be so much fun.
I like
the
Bad
Knight King, Joe.
What?
Was that the Bad Knight King, the red guy?
Maybe.
He's the Bad Knight King. So is the team one? That guy, he's gonna win, and if the bad guys win, King is gonna fall down and get dead.
They're gonna fall down and get dead?
No, I mean the king. Like, that guy is, guy is Lee Lewis.
The team Lee Lewis? Okay, no,
I'm sorry, but I muted Joe.
Yeah, and then,
go down. I'm sorry, he's too loud, man.
I'll keep him unmuted and let you guys know.
Yeah, talk quietly.
My ears couldn't deal with it anymore.
I think it's adorable. Like it?
I like kids. He was just way too loud in the mic, man.
Okay. I think because he's sitting on his lap, he's like literally right beside his fucking microphone.
Yeah. That means
it was like really loud.
Oh my god, shut up.
Good news is my Hearthstone match just finished. You guys are in.
I
had like 4 minutes on the field, he had nothing and like 20 health, and I had 8 cards in my hand, he had nothing. So, okay. It's pretty one sided at that point.
You know which team it is. Which one's bad guys?
I have a paladin too, so I was just gonna get free minions every turn.
Hey, Joe, now you know it?
I can't play paladin.
I used to love my priest deck, but now my paladin deck is just everything. Oh, I missed. Rip. Sorry, Joe.
That's alright.
Why are you always the good guys? Why are you
not sure what I killed him, but still.
I had to bait on taking away the Athena pick. You guys gonna meet Joe, he's not talking anymore.
Yeah, Joe's just a little bit too loud. I like kids and all. He was just a little bit too loud.
Oh, well, we know who your target is.
Well, hey, Joe, we found your target.
Yeah, I see. Left camps.
Camps? Is that where they're going?
That's where he went.
That's Audacity, bro.
I thought they were down. I thought they were down already. They were fucking toying with us. They were trying to get the spear first.
Oh, wait, I see. Go destroy the wolf, Joe.
Oh, fuck. I thought we would have.
Don't worry about it. I'm just poking him. Because Fenrir left, so I poked at him. Yeah.
What about
you
go fight the
wolf? So, that's a Kendall.
What's up,
that's a Casey.
Go fight the wolf.
Oh, Casey, okay. Never mind. That's a Casey.
Get bad and then you go beat another one. Except
for
the minions.
That's a Casey.
The minions
got the other
one.
Defeat the
enemy,
okay?
Let's go for the back left. He can't do anything, he's really low.
Man, Stu, you like dying early, don't you?
I'm not even trying, it's just like...
Rip. No, you guys are invading.
Oh my god.
Because he had no health.
It's just Tree just fucking pokes me every fucking time.
It's Tree.
Holy shit.
He's actually good at the role.
Yeah. Oh, they're getting up.
I am Sylvan. Yeah.
I don't know why you constantly like playing Sylvan. You're going back?
Let's boars down.
Climb right here.
I don't have anything.
Yeah, no, I'm just kidding.
I didn't get the last two creeps.
Clear faster. I need to back. I can't stay.
I'm clearing as fast as I can. Can't give her no more.
What's up?
Give her all she's got.
Joe, come here.
I'm listening.
B1 with me.
B1.
Go ahead and take that way. Go ahead and take it.
Oh,
it's so hard for the other minions that don't have arrows. They might get hit by those guys. And then when you're done, just go defeat the rest of these guys. And look for another one, then fight it, then do the rest, and then fight the rest of the bad guys too, okay?
I got my ult up.
Alright, I'm gonna go help Alona real quick, just in case Fenrir decides to come over.
Oh, no, they're right here.
Joe, go look for the fox. He's anywhere. Oh, I got the fox. Rotate. Get him. Fox is right there.
All I did was show up and they all got scared.
No. Joe, go. I took
a pain roll there. Just so you guys
sit
know.
Down.
Okay.
What happened?
Lag.
I'm gonna go back and get two more.
I'm lagging. I have a frozen. Ow.
That was happening to me. But... Oh my gosh.
Oh, Fenrir, they're all on you guys. You gotta get out of here.
My beads. I'm out though.
I'm out.
Good.
Fender's here. Fender ult down.
Yep. Does anyone know the cooldown on that? I don't have a roll. I need to be on stealth.
90. He has no cooldown yet. What was it?
The little rubber things that go into the controllers.
I would have beat her.
You know the buttons?
Yeah.
We're going for boys here.
In the right dungeon.
They are just during this left this right side. And it's just annoying as fuck. Yeah, they got it. They're trying to... fuck me, I hate this.
I'm probably dead. I'm gonna die to minions.
No, just come through.
Are we cutting
I was at the
minions.
I was at the minions.
You are pushing on my arm. You need to not do this. I'll poke at your tower.
Okay.
Alright, that's enough of that.
Oh, what was the story?
The minions.
Oh, my.
They're back
tonight. Are you shocked?
I'm shocked because there's a fire right there. There's no one dying to the water tower to destroy that, you know? Somebody destroyed it. I might have to get a witch. Be rich. So, witch.
No!
Oh, you missed.
No, there's no enemies there.
Oh, there's no enemies? Oh,
yeah.
Oh, I think... Oh, see, someone over there. Go. I told you to go get the fox. So there's the... Go get the fox. He's going to
kill the fox, Joe. Kill the fox.
Is he talking about Fenrir?
Don't worry about it.
That fox. That white fox right there. Go get him.
The white one. Not the black fox, the white one.
The white fox.
Take that.
Well, oh, wait, can I go
okay,
see that
so
guy?
You must
well,
be
I took
talking
over
about
like 20% of her health away with that one.
Yep.
Hold on, I'm busy.
Everybody else?
They went into the left jungle.
Harry,
I'm following the jungler. I'm following him.
I have Athena here in mid.
Where'd he go? He turned off right. I don't know where. Probably back left camps.
Three middle.
Okay, yeah, they
missing
came
right.
Back.
Oh, he's in lane.
I'm gonna wait.
He
here
can
in the
ult
jungle.
Though.
Go.
Athena's not here. Can't even move.
They went into the right jungle.
Athena's by herself.
Yeah, I know. I'm coming.
Apollo's rotating on foot, not ulting.
Heard. Apollo's here.
He's way out
this.
Of position.
Group up for heal.
Okay.
Okay, I'm rotating back.
Going for red. Okay. I need to farm as much as possible. Let me get me online quickly.
Get him.
Well, the fact that you're actually keeping up with a Fenrir right now means that you pretty
oh
much
my
gone.
God.
No one is up there.
I can't. Like, I like
the robot one. Joe.
Let's go.
Joe.
Oh,
guess what?
Excuse
me.
I'm busy. I need that kill.
I got.
Wow, how come I didn't heal from that?
I got no one in mid.
Why didn't
Athena
you heal from that? That was your kill.
Yeah, I know. It was my kill. I didn't
Athena
heal
has
from
a curse.
Hey, I'm. But like, listen, you can't be asking me questions all the time if you're gonna see. You gotta sit there and be quiet, like I asked you to.
Tree's really
Yeah, I don't understand why I didn't.
You should've healed from that, that's dumb.
Yeah, I didn't heal at all, I don't understand what happened.
Because if you heal, you have to start all over.
Did you actually get the kill?
I got the
kill.
Yeah,
you got the kill. I was body blocking for...
I don't know.
I was expecting a huge heal, but I don't understand. It's 80% of their health. How much health does Athena have? Like, almost 2,000 health! I should have fully healed. Maybe the game doesn't like me. Like,
she only has 1,400 health.
That's close enough.
Apollo's still super pushed with zero mana right now. I'm trying to bait him and say... Okay, I couldn't keep up pressure. He's probably going to his Boros right now. Athena's here, Athena's here. I'm in.
Fenrir's here, too.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Oh, you cunt, Stu. Fuck you.
I have strength 5.
That's alright, forget about it. I'm just poking at him. Ooh, I'll be...
Let me take care of these boars in the back. I'd rather not give them to them. They're gone.
They just warded. Right.
Well, I mean, Apollo's massive. I can't even contest him in lane, so he's just taking my boars on cooldown.
Yeah, holy shit, he is.
Yeah. Well, I mean, he got all three of their early kills.
Yeah. Guy's feeding tree.
He knows when to switch between the minions and me, and that's what got me killed. He wasn't paying attention to him.
Enemy missing left. Jesus, look what I did to him. Hold on. What's up?
Look at that big fire right there.
I know.
I know. Wait, just back inside and no one's not even seated.
Look.
Back in.
There he is.
Missing Apollo. Never mind.
I'm leaving.
Mission mid and jungle.
Yeah, they went into the right.
Athena's in my lane. At least I heard her. They're rotating the red.
Jungle's missing.
Jungle's serious.
Oh, I couldn't land on top of her.
Athena's out of position. You burn her?
How low is she?
Oh, I think you got her. I think you got her with that. Yep, I knew it. I knew you got her with that. Eat it.
I do have ult too, so call that shit out. Someone gets really low. Oh.
She ulted on someone in lane, so oh.
Oh.
Oh no.
I just dashed into you.
I saw that. He's like, damn it, if only I had hard CC.
Yeah. He just jumped on me too.
Oh,
that's
that was hot.
Kill these evil birds. Why will you kill me?
It's not because you don't kill Joe. We need Joe.
You need me for what? Actually, I'm gonna go for this blue, then I'm gonna back.
Carrying, being the physical carry, because I'm not the physical carry.
I basically have
27 gold right now, I gotta go back.
So, you know.
Oh my god! Athena.
I got a sprint, FYI.
10, 4. They're clearing their boars.
I can hit it. They're clearing their boars.
Alright. Yep.
I'm basing.
What the fuck is happening? I hate it. I just lagged from like there to there.
I'm gonna save yours for when you back this in.
Okay. Lovely.
Kendall just keeps clearing and running, like he's not even out of the fight.
I mean, that's what I'm doing. I'm clearing and running.
I don't blame him. It's just annoying. I can't really get to take that.
You're also new, so...
I mean, I heard an Athena. I definitely heard an Athena.
They have a
there's an Athena in my lane! There's an Athena in my lane!
Apollo's missing. He could be rotated.
That sounds like it's tough.
I was in not in
Apollo's
my
definitely
lane. I wasn't in my lane, that's the only problem. For that Athena.
Nope, apparently he's not.
Pull him.
Oh,
nope, miss.
Nope, I tried.
Yeah, Apollo's hit straight forward, but if I'm going around the wall or through the wall, it's easy.
Right lane, split bush, quit.
That's an Athena ult.
Yep. I'm clearing up mid, pushing it out.
Okay.
What are they doing to you?
I'm using mine on gold, too. He's still really pushed. Holy crap.
Go boxing.
Yeah, I mean, that's an Athena ult and a bunch of other shit on me. It's kinda funny.
I'm gonna roll in.
I'm gonna bait him. Aw, you pop sprint. I just want to bait him.
He has no mana.
Joe.
Oh no!
Yeah, you baited me in.
I'm working for them, guys. I'm a...
now. I just wanted to back and teleport back.
Good luck, friend.
He is on a nice shot. Pull him into me.
Yep.
Oh, with your target too, eh? Nice.
Oh
dear.
Oh Jesus.
I would have started tanking that. I didn't think you were running.
It's alright. It was nothing that could be done. Oh, he missed. There was nothing that could be done about it.
It just missed all the ults on you?
Mm-hmm.
Jesus.
Oh, you're dead.
I know, I'm dead. I'm player damage farming, okay?
No, he just beads!
He beads.
Why he beads?
Who beads?
Agni.
Alright,
can we kill Agni?
I'm gonna get a curse.
I'm teleporting there.
I got a curse.
Yeah, just did. What's
bad? He is not having a fun time. What is he? He's 1-1-1.
You just got shit on.
He shouldn't have been there.
No.
He had no reason to be trying to do the 80, the dual lanes back camps of the enemy team. This is
right.
That was dumb.
No, it's his own fault, man.
I need to rotate to the gold.
I'm looking for blue.
Oh, we need to get to that gold fury.
Well, there's Connor's ult.
They have a sentry here, I think.
They're coming
your
way.
They're doing gold fury. I have an ult.
I do not have an ult. They leased it.
You think I care?
Gold is sentry.
Casey, you think I care?
I don't want to do it.
He's too fast.
They might rotate to you guys, actually.
I got an ult if you guys need it.
Yeah, I'll
over.
We'll wait on that. Okay, I'm gonna ward that gold fury.
Oh, there's Kendall here.
Rip.
Yep, rip you.
Rip.
I gotta help. That was not calculated.
Is he your target? Keep it, and I'm your guy.
No, he's not.
Come here, I got hugs. Come to me, I got hugs.
Oh my gosh, I just solo tree!
I saw that.
Okay. Solo tree. Nice job, man.
Good job.
Yeah, we only have two more to fight. We gotta hurry up, but we're gonna have
kisses? Can I have kisses?
11. I can't take out.
There's no dude here. We can confirm over a thing.
I've been killed by everything but gods this day. It's giving it to the gods. I'm so angry about that. Did we get gold fury?
We did.
Yeah, we got gold.
I'm happy the gold wins. About three more guys. He jumped.
Oh, you're dead, kid. Get him.
Look at Stu. Stu's like, come here, you little
bitch. Maybe it's Stu hits.
I know.
Come on, fight me! Come on!
Go on. Apollo in the back. Apollo in the back.
Ow.
Apollo in the back.
Oh, there's an Apollo!
Yep. Hey,
what's Apollo is down. Majors, by the way.
That's med?
Alright, I did what I could.
You need to disengage. I have nothing.
I went really deep. They're coming to kill you guys over there.
They're coming to probably after me. Yeah, they're after me. 100% after me, I'm dead. I should have ran towards the stun.
Oh, well. Just go ham, Joe.
That's the idea.
He's got no mana too.
They're coming in from this way though.
He has enough for the heal.
My ult's down. 10 seconds. Heal up.
He doesn't have enough for a heal anymore.
Oh, I'm dead.
Yes, he does. God damn it. He just medded. You need to get out. You're not gonna get him.
I'm leaving.
Oh, there's an Apollo.
I'm super stunned.
You guys need to hard disengage.
I'm teleporting.
I am going to get out.
They're not gonna catch me.
I am out.
Yeah, they got. They're not gonna catch me.
Alright.
They didn't pick a target.
No, they didn't. One Augie bomb.
I just kept. My ultimate is down 55 seconds. I think. Can I heal up?
Your red's down.
I'm on my way to middle. I have heal if you want to back up. You should back up. Back up.
Hey, Brick, you should back up.
I had a meditation.
Oh, no!
You didn't use the meditation. Let's try to get a tier 1
I thought I was fine. was fine. Fuck me. I had a meditation and an alt, and I tried to alt.
Alright, I'm going back to base.
I don't know, Casey was there, so...
Okay,
here.
We need to get out. Yeah. There's no reason to take the fight.
Yeah.
They can rotate to mid. They can rotate to mid.
I see where they are on the map. Keeping an eye out.
Adam, just keep him here. Apply pressure here. Apply some fake pressure.
Adam, can you get a divine?
Come on.
You get a divine ruin.
Casey's in the jungle. Casey's in the jungle.
Yes, I will get a divine ruin.
There he is. Here he is. We got him in.
Oh, that's not the button I wanted, but,
get it again. Let me
know. Out. Get to life. Engage.
This is my mark.
Sprint up. Target Athena. On him.
Oh, your mic's shit again.
He's crippled. Right.
Kill him. All right.
Tower teleport. Go on, TP.
I can hang around. Ooh, cancel that. I am
not. No,
running.
Just poof.
Is my mic okay?
Yeah, it's better now.
Yeah. You have minions. I don't have minions.
4, 3, 2, 1, and heal.
We can get a tier 2 here.
Yep, 100%.
Like wands there. I'm just gonna split push.
I'll put my minions in it. Just go in. We got this.
Tower's on me. I need to dash out of tower. That's an Athena ult. You can back off.
Disengage. Ultimate up in 10. You wanna set an ambush?
No. Both of my actives are down and my ult's down.
One use my mark, just an FYI, but the whole team is up, so that could be a bad fight.
Brick, careful.
I'm backing.
I'm gonna back for a sentry as well.
I'm gonna go back and get my pendant.
Alright, I'm gonna go bulwark now. I'm gonna sentry ward that gold fury.
What?
Why don't you?
We got over here fast.
Oh, it's tasty.
Actually, sentry ward the gold fury, and I'm gonna get up here.
Yeah, I'll sentry gold. I've got it.
I think I'd want in middle.
Hi.
Level 2 stone.
I like that. Hi.
There's a Fenrir right there.
They don't have vision on gold. I'm gonna go ahead and try to start this.
Fenrir is fire.
Nope, never mind. Trees here.
Wandering back to the box. There's a ward here.
Trees up by you guys.
Probably somewhere over here.
Can we try to do gold? I can teleport there.
I'm tanking it. We can do this 100%.
On my way, ultimate.
We have confirmed. We have confirmed.
Hold on. I'm busy.
I thought he stole it there for a second.
Oh, fucking Irens, right?
Exactly. He slowed.
Middle tower.
Yeah, go mid.
I have a curse. We can engage on him.
Turn 4. Crippled. That's his ult. I'm on tower.
Fenrir's behind us. Can we get the Fenrir?
Target Fenrir. Nice job.
Left tower.
That was a regretful decision on his part.
Well, he thought he was going to get me, and I knew he was coming. I'm like, come get me. I dare you.
Well, even if he
turned and burned,
though, where was he gonna go? He couldn't take you anywhere.
Focus on the tower. We got minions. Back off.
Yeah.
Reset.
Take blue.
I can go get my penetration. So that's...
You've been doing this all without pen.
Yeah.
Okay, you
have
something.
I got to run a 2-2 really quick.
One. We did.
I ended up trying, like, this happens a lot. I was gonna go into a bonus pendant, but when I went back, I had 2,700 gold, so I just got the Ratatouille.
Yeah.
That happens a lot.
Not
so.
Google, fix the TV.
What's wrong with it?
It's downloading why the movie is starting. Like, when he was just saying, and the movement.
Alright, I'll come downstairs and look at it.
Yeah, it's still downloading.